Hi, Chef Ben Davis here at the Roth Living Showroom in Denver. Talk to you about one of my favorite appliances, favorite features of any Wolf gas cooking appliance, the Wolf infrared griddle. This is a remarkable appliance, not just that appliance you use once a week to make pancakes for your family on a Sunday morning, but can be used for any number of things. It has a lot of wonderful features, which makes it one of those appliances that is so close to a commercial appliance, you really can't tell the difference. First things first, half inch thick alloy steel forms the top plate of this appliance. So when heated, it is completely even and consistent. You can use the entire surface area for doing whatever cooking you might need to do, whether it's, like I said, the pancakes, or maybe you're searing some chicken breasts or some steaks. Maybe you want to do a quick vegetable or seafood stir fry, you can do it right here on the surface with being able to utilize the entire surface. Secondly, it has got a 15,000 BTU infrared burner, which creates, again, very, very even and consistent heat throughout the cooking area. So you never have to be worried about over browning in one section and not getting enough browning in another. And then this feature really sets it apart is the fact that it is controlled by a thermostat. You choose the temperature, you set that temperature, the appliance will hold that temperature throughout the cooking process, so you're always cooking at the exact temperature that you want to cook with, not waiting for a pan to either heat up or cool down, whatever it might be. It's always going to be at the exact correct temperature. Maintenance is a breeze. It actually becomes a non-stick surface as you season it and use it more consistently. You'll find that almost nothing will stick to this. So you can cook any myriad of things on here, from eggs, again, to pancakes, French toast, things like that, all going to work beautifully on this Wolf infrared griddle. So again, something to definitely consider when you're looking at either a gas or dual fuel range, or maybe one of our range tops, is thinking about putting in either a single or double wide infrared griddle. You'll find that once you've got that installed, it's going to become a mainstay in your cooking repertoire going forward.